Well, I was born and raised in New York City, Queens, New York. Yeah, beautiful place.
My family, fearing persecution in the Soviet Union, decided to move. When we landed, we had no country of origin. Since 1991, my family and I have been living here in New York, in Brooklyn. I feel like a true New Yorker, so if you ask me where I'm from, I'll say I'm from Brooklyn.
First thing I love about New York is diversity.
What's not to love about New York? The people. I love the people about. That's one of the major things.
The amounts of different cultures, different people, the way people react to each other in a way that is like, I don't care, you know? Other places you go into the world, they take things a little too serious over here. It's like, you're a New Yorker, forget about it.
New Yorkers, I think, have the stereotypical image of just not being afraid of anything. I mean, we've gotten through 9/11, and that was pretty intense.
Different culture clashes, and you know, to me as a chef, that's one of the biggest things, because you get to experience a lot of amazing foods.
Another thing I like is New York's pizza, one of the best pizzas in the world.
Everyone has their own New York.
I love this city. I can't tell you why. It is just...
In this city, I feel like you can be whoever you want to be and no one's going to judge you for it.
You need to come here and experience it, because it is one of the most incredible places in the world.
New York provides every day. And New York is kind of experienced from the very heights of like each skyscraper. If you take a look at it from the macro level to just all the way, you know, below in the sub areas of the kitchens with fires and steam coming out. You can experience New York through many, many different eyes. I think that's what makes New York unique.
I just love this place. I just love it.
Come to New York City. I love it.